Hi guys, Nathan from PMTV here, and once again I'm with Adam, and this time we're in a slightly quieter department in the Meinl room. So we're looking at Meinl Cajons now, which Cajons over the years are just becoming more and more and more popular. So yeah, I can see behind me all these labels that say new model. There's like a whole wall of new models. So Matt, Adam.
All right, yeah.
Take them through.
So you're right, lots of new models. We had so many upgrades to all our Cajons that we had to get new model numbers for them to make sure that people weren't confused with what all was going on. Starting with the Artisan line, the guy who, Pat Capote, who's been making them for us, we want to do some upgrades so he's making more Cajons just for us now. So we added his inlay into the middle and these little ergonomic curves, just a little bit more comfortable to play.
Yeah.
Same models that they were before, just new model numbers and the upgraded visual features.
Yeah.
There's a couple new finishes and a couple lines, and then we have on this one, this is the creme de la creme, the super high-end. One piece, what is it? Eucola frame, and then recessed back for a more, it gives a compression chamber. Little features all over the place. This is super, this is like the boutique. You can just barely touch it.
So sensitive.
So that's Artisan. Going, and then we took as many features as we could from the Artisan line and we put them into our entry level and mid level and regular pro models.
Yeah.
So here we have the Snarecraft Pro. This is 9-ply birch with snares you can turn on and off. And then we added the rounded corners, just like the Artisan, and the heavy-duty screws where the bass tone is. That's where the most pressure happens.
Okay.
Give it just a little bit of the... tone to it now.
Yeah.
And then we take those same features and we put strings in them. The same strings that are handmade for Cajon in the Artisan are in the Woodcraft series. This is the Woodcraft Pro. 9-ply again, but it has, this one has 8 strings in it that are handmade for Cajon.
Yeah.
Trying to just casually play them. And then we have the, so that's Woodcraft Pro. Then we have Woodcraft, which is 7-ply birch. And this one only has 6 strings in it. But then going on, we go down to Snarecraft. These are made in a factory in Europe. 7-ply birch. Has all the rounded corners and all the features, but it has snare wires in it. So we have full size, the SC100, and then we have 80%, so SC80, and then we go down to the Jam Cajons, which is half the size. So, they're JC50. And we could even go down to the mini Cajon, which we put all those features in as well.
No. I won't.
It'll hold you. I mean, that's a shortened version rundown. You got to hear these things in person to really appreciate how much better everything is. And so these are just going to be this taking Cajon to a whole new level without
the
changing the price.
Cajones. So yeah, these will be coming in stock very, very soon, so keep your eyes peeled. Where should we go next?
We keep rotating around.
We'll keep rotating, let's go.
Oh yeah, forgot about this drum honey. So here we have the new Meinl drum honey. It's some gel tabs to help muffle any drum part of the drum set or cymbals.
Okay.
Comes 6 to a pack with some dividers, they're washable, and they are non-toxic.
So you can eat them.
I wouldn't. It'll probably taste too good. That's gonna be awesome. Nice little tagline of a drop of honey makes your drum sound sweet.
Hey.
It's exactly what you need, you know.
That's it.
We have some cymbal mutes, 14, 16, 18, 20, and you can get them in packs as well. And then we have the Backbeat Pro tambourine here, which is the outer ring edge of an HCS cymbal that we dyed black, and then we put our brass jingles on it. So as you're on the snare, you get a little rattle with every hit, and
right.
It really activates when you do the rim shots.
Cool.
It comes in 13 or 14 inch.
Fantastic. Where should we go now?
We have a new finish in some bongos. You know, not reinventing the wheel or anything, but it's a beautiful supernatural finish in a mid-series bongos. Some heavy-duty stands on for congas and timbales. And the timbales we got here are the new artist series Diego Gale timbales. Solid brass shell. And then we have put all the curves and stuff on the inside, so it has a real clean classic look.
Okay.
And it's coming with the new heavy duty timbale stand.
So bongo and percussion pack, is this new?
This was new last year, but it's been doing really well for us. HB50 bongos and the percussion pack, which is foot tambourine shaker, Luis Conte shaker, and pair of claves for a great price. So.
Cool. Anything else we need to look at?
I mean, that's a basic run through of the stuff. One more item I want to show you in the Cajon world. Here we have the Viva Rhythm Cajon to go. It is a cardboard box that just you can unfold. It folds down and to be flat into another box. But then you put it on, set it up. To go indeed.
Just absolutely.
Alright. Bam.
Bam. Cool. That's it.
Good rundown.
Adam, thank you very much for your time.
My pleasure, man.
I need to go and find a bow tie now. This is Nathan from PMTV UK. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much.